Using the graph with the red line, answer question 7. Why is this graph a line graph and not a bar graph? A, height in centimeters is the independent variable. B, time in days is the independent variable. C, the data goes up and down